focused and avoided all the chaos, or do you soak the chaos in a little bit and kind of enjoy it?
I think you do a little bit of both. You avoid it for the most part, but you have to soak it in to some extent so you don't let it get to you as far as like overwhelming you or kind of getting it too much to your head. So we just try our best to stay humble and remember how we got here and not, you know, feed into all the hype.
This has got to be fun though, huh?
Oh, it's a lot of fun.
Talk about that a little bit. I mean, there's, you know, the way the last 2 years have gone to now be at 5-0 and you know, being in that major conversation, knowing that you guys have that opportunity, just why that makes it so much fun.
It's a lot of fun just to see the plan that Coach Kelly talks about trying to come into fruition. You know, all this hard work over the past 2 years, you kind of see it coming together now. We're coming together as a team on and off the field. So we're becoming closer while also succeeding.
Were there ever times you guys doubted that plan, or you know, when the frustrations mounted and you wondered if you were headed in the right direction?
No, we never doubted it. We knew it would take time to, you know, get things right. No one's perfect the first time, so we just kept digging and knew that the plan would eventually come out.
TJ, you played with a number of quarterbacks so far here. What have been your impressions of Everett in 5 years?
Everett's handled himself very maturely. Be a young quarterback, not that much experience at all. I think he's handled himself fairly well. He's learning new things every week, learning from his mistakes, and learning from the other quarterbacks as well.
You see him grow up a little bit. I mean, he misses the meeting, and he comes right in and has probably his best game so far of his career, especially after the Michigan game, too. Just what, how have you seen him kind of develop and grow at a short time?
Just maturity-wise, being able to, I mean, when you first come in, you know, you might miss a meeting, come late, just getting used to the new college life of playing and academics. So having him be able to kind of set that aside when he misses a meeting and be able to take his responsibility as a man, I think he's matured that way.